Hi loves, I want to do a review on this sweatshirt jacket or sweatshirt poncho that I have on, and I purchased it recently from a vendor called, I hope I'm saying it correctly, called Schwan 2 Schwan 3, and it is a vendor who is on Amazon, and by the way, Amazon is an awesome I've had some great experiences with Amazon, so I definitely recommend if you want to buy something from a vendor that you would go through Amazon to do this. And I say that because I have had some issues with some of the vendors, and I called Amazon and they were able to resolve the issues that I had with different vendors. But this particular vendor, I'm pleasantly pleased. When I ordered, or before I ordered this, I did my research. I went ahead and I looked at the reviews on the vendor on his website. But I also went outside his website to look at the reviews about the vendor and about the product. And I did find, when I looked at other vendors that were selling the same product, that there were mixed reviews about the sizing and also about the material. The fact that it was either too small or too big, and the material was either too thick, mostly too thick. There were a few where they were saying that the material was too thin. And then there were also complaints that the jacket was not made very well. So when I came across Schwan 2, Schwan 3, his reviews were pretty good outside the company and inside the company. So I went ahead and I ordered, and I was pleasantly pleased. I ordered this in a size medium, and the color is magenta. Then I ordered a heather gray, which I'll tell you about in a minute. So I ordered this, and when I ordered the medium, I found that if I was to wear like something thick underneath, that it was pulling a little bit here. But right now I just have on a simple t-shirt, so it fits perfect. So I would suggest if you order, that you would order this based upon your cup size, because the rest fits perfect. It has like a kangaroo pocket, and it also has the thumb, which you can put your a thumb opening for your thumbs for those little colder days, and then it also has a hood, kind of like an oversized hood, and which I love. I was not sure how the hood would look, but this is the hood, and it is also, it has a high, low, high in the front and low in the back. I'm not sure if you can see. And what I was quite pleasantly pleased about is the fact that it was, the material was not that thick sweatshirt material, which, as I mentioned before, some of the reviewers said that it was too thick and looked kind of cheap. But this one is a t-shirt material, kind of thin but not too thin, enough to give you a little bit of warmth, and it looks very nicely made. So I would definitely recommend that you would take a look at Schwan 2, Schwan 3, and his is priced pretty well. I think this was about, at the time that I purchased, it was about $18.99. So, and then the one that I purchased in heather gray is $23.24, somewhere around there. And the shipping, Amazon has excellent shipping. If you purchase 25 or more, the shipping is free. However, sometimes the vendors do charge their own shipping, so I was able to get this free. I did purchase this with my own money. When I bought the heather gray, my mom saw it, and I said, "Mom, go ahead and try it on," because we were about the same size. And she tried it on, and she went, "Oh!" And I'm like, "Oh, okay, Mom, you could go ahead and have it." So when I bought the second one, I was hoping that it was going to be the same material, and it was. So I bought another one. So now I'm on my third, and I'm thinking about buying one in olive green, and it's like a dark red. So they do have various colors, so definitely check that out. And the name of this poncho is, it is called Women's Kangaroo Pockets Loose Hoodies, Sweatshirts, Outerwear, Coat, Dress. So it's quite a long title there, but definitely check this out on Amazon. And thank you so much for watching. Till next time.